top 27 feng shui paintings for each room to attract abundance and luck. Numerous feng shui specialists use the concepts of placing feng shui paintings and artworks. Realizing how the positioning with oneself and art items throughout one's house and workplace might indeed have a beneficial influence on many aspects of one's life. It is rooted around the concept that as living beings we are linked to the territory we inhabit. You may pick art based on the vibe you require, like relaxing and sensuous inside the bedroom or lively and bright inside the sitting room or workplace, using only the simplest general understanding of feng shui flow. In feng shui, colors, as well as pictures linked with a certain region of desire, are used in feng shui art to produce good vibes for the observer. This video is aimed to empower you in determining which feng shui artwork is best for every room within your home and workplace in hopes of bringing prosperity and wealth. Importance of painting in feng shui. Among the preferred and most enjoyable methods to improve the feng shui frequency and energy within your house is to use art. Although selecting feng shui wall art is extremely individual, and you must definitely choose art that you enjoy, particular artworks may offer dual roles by complementing your decor and adding to the atmosphere in your house. Feng shui paintings for wealth. 1. Seven horse painting. The seven horses picture and seven running horses painting is an excellent image to have in the wealth corner of a living area. There is a great significance of horses in feng shui, be it horseshoe or painting. It will propel you onward through your profession without stumbling blocks. Horses are associated with wealth as well as strength. 2. Feng shui 8 horse painting. Horses represent achievement, commitment, bravery, agility, and persistence within feng shui. To generate wealth plus great fortune energy throughout your residence, feng shui suggests hanging artworks of 8 trotting horses inside the family room next to the front door. 3. Feng shui bamboo painting. Bamboo artwork is a constituent of wood within feng shui, which is said to generate riches, fortune, wellness, and long life. It's also a representation of personal development, prosperity, and connections. It's also useful for warding off negative qi. 4. Feng shui water paintings. Cleansing, plenty, tranquility, and regeneration are all symbols of water within feng shui 5 elements. Utilize feng shui water drawings to enhance your home's richness, serene, and calm. If you operate from your house and are stressed or tense as a result, an advantageous feng shui artwork of water should be displayed inside your home workspace. 5. Feng shui life paintings. Feng shui still life artworks with outstanding precision encourage calm and greater degrees of reasoning. Great Lux feng shui still life pictures depict a range of topics that are meant to elicit emotions that will improve your mental state plus, as a result, your standard of living. Flowers represent life as well as excellent luck throughout feng shui. 6. Feng shui bird paintings. Birds are strong icons that are often connected to great fortune and liberty. Because of this link connecting birds plus great fortune, installing a feng shui bird artwork inside your house may have a significant impact on its energy state. Drawings of birds give great success and wealth by inviting fresh possibilities. In love interactions, birds are frequently linked with happiness. 7. Koi fish painting. The koi fish painting feng shui symbolizes the fire energy within feng shui, which governs the flow of money into one's life. Portrait of koi fish is just a mix of two elements, water, which represents circulation, and koi fish, which represents courage and authority. 8. Goldfish painting. Among feng shui specialists, goldfish is a highly significant representation. The Chinese vocabulary regarding gold plus fish has gold as well as abundance tone to them. To improve your profession, hang these feng shui paintings near the north entryway of your house, family room, or workplace. However, you can position it at the southeastern doorway to bring money and success, or even in the east doorway to relieve health problems. Feng shui paintings for good luck. 9. Nice fishes painting. 9 fishes connect together in waltz to summon a dragon inside this contemporary artwork. This is a representational picture meant to offer good fortune in life while also assisting professional growth. 10. Peacock painting. Amongst the most prominent Feng Shui wall art, living room paintings and decorations are peacock portraits. The peacock is a representation of beauty and strength. Feng Shui paintings for bedroom. 11. Double happiness painting. A set of Chinese inscriptions signify twofold portions of romance, prosperity, and bliss in the artwork Double Happiness. This is frequently utilized in wedding centerpieces. This picture is frequently exhibited mostly in the southwest region of the main bedroom alongside related love fortune art pieces. 12. Birds paintings. Birds are said to be emissaries from the moon-dwelling god of marital relationships. Birds are arguably the most evocative representation of spousal affection. Bird pictures should always be displayed in pairings. The southwest area of the bedroom seems to be the finest position. Mountain Feng Shui painting. 13. Golden mountain painting. Mountains are important for excellent Feng Shui mostly in surroundings and represent the origin of good fortune from the heavens. These also give incredible assistance and reinforcement, securely stabilizing you and keeping you from getting carried away with ill luck, treachery, or disaster. Feng Shui paintings for health. 14. Koi fish painting. Koi painting Feng Shui is said to give protection and longevity. As a result, these artworks, especially in the wellness area of your house, can assist to enhance well-being and richness. 15. Buddha images. Buddha representations, either in the form of sculptures or paintings, give great fortune as well as overall wellness. 16. Positive images painting. Encouraging pictures, also including gorgeous landscapes or festivities, are painted on walls to provide great vibes and health to your household or business. Good Feng Shui painting for living room. Find below top good paintings for the living room and Feng Shui living room art to attract good vibes and qi. 17. Landscape paintings. Nature landscape, magnificent mountains, streams and green vegetation, and charming rivers are shown in waterworks of art. Mountains represent stability, and water gushing, which represents serenity, is also a mark of good success. 18. Phoenix paintings. Since the phoenix seems to be a sign of transformation in life as well as professional progress, phoenix artworks that are hung or glued on the family area wall add refinement and attractiveness. 19. Feng Shui 8 horse painting framed. The pictures of Feng Shui ponies are loaded with yang, positive energy, which increases luck and also gives notoriety, renown, and even admiration. To invigorate yang significance of fire energy such as the strength of the sunlight or southwest for creating conviction to achieve, hang a Feng Shui 8 horse portrait mostly on the south side of your sitting room or workplace. 20. Feng Shui bamboo painting. Since the fire factor nourishes the wood factor, you may utilize complementary components linked with wood upon the southern wall. Bamboo artwork is a constituent of wood within Feng Shui which is said to generate riches, fortune, wellness, and long life. Feng Shui paintings for office. 21. Waterfall paintings. Waterfall painting Feng Shui or fountain works of art throughout Feng Shui provide an abundance of riches and auspiciousness. Within your prosperity borders, you should install a water fountain and perhaps even a water element. 22. Paintings of fish. Since the Chinese term for fish essentially means more than enough, the fish signifies riches and success. Since fish reproduce quickly and occasionally swim in couples, they also represent marital pleasure, concord, and procreation. Feng Shui paintings for dinner room. 23. Food wall art. The artwork within the dining room that features food may appear a little out of date, but it always works. Ensure to include a photo or two of delectable food, and combine flaming touches of yellow, orange, or red alongside neutral landscapes to establish the perfect setting. Feng Shui paintings for love. 24. Floral paintings. A floral artwork might help you develop a loving sense. For illustration, a serene and majestic daisy artwork inside your bedroom would create a calm and joyful environment within your romantic life. 25. Mystic knot paintings. The interwoven number 8s of the magical knot represent love, luck, wealth, and eternity. This is an ideal love sign. This picture is frequently used in conjunction with many additional Feng Shui emblems and artwork. Feng Shui paintings for North Wall, 26. Feng Shui 8 Horse Painting Canvas. Feng Shui 8 Pony Canvas is utilized to generate popularity, acknowledgement, and victory, as well as progression and advancement, as well as a consistent and rapid rise in greatness and professional career accomplishment. 27. Feng Shui Koi Fish. Koi fish paintings. Feng Shui symbolize prosperity, good fortune, riches, and the inflow of new possibilities. Koi fish represent tenacity in the face of hardship, as well as personality and intent. FAQs on Feng Shui paintings and artworks for abundance and peace. What is the best Feng Shui wall art for home? Buddha paintings may be hung in any area in the house, however, the sitting room seems to be the ideal choice. To invigorate the qi accessing the household, position the Buddha next to the entrance door. Is abstract painting good Feng Shui? Abstract paintings should not be hung inside the living room. Is hanging art above bed good Feng Shui? Yes, hanging paintings precisely just above the bed is terrible Feng Shui. We have discussed everything on how to choose Feng Shui paintings for prosperity. Picking energy paintings while keeping Feng Shui in consideration is crucial for how qi flows throughout your house or office. Make certain you buy pictures that incorporate deeper than just these forces. It's also crucial that you pick an artwork that you enjoy, since you'll be gazing at it for a long time. As a result, make a decision on what sorts of artworks you want for each room of the house and then select those that you enjoy staring upon.
Thanks for watching the video. If you loved the video, feel free to hit the like button. And if you are new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe the channel. Also follow us on different social media platforms in order to stay updated.